ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமக சில்ட்ரன் வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா சி திஸ் இஸ் 12th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் மேக்ஸ் சாப்டர் 7 எக்ஸசைஸ் 7.8 11th சம் த வால்யூம் ஆஃப் யர் சிலிண்டர் இஸ் கிவன் பை த ஃபார்முலா வால்யூம் ஆஃப் த சிலிண்டர் ஃபார்முலா இஸ் வாட் பை ஆர் ஸ்கொயர் ஹெச் ஃபைன் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் கிரேட்டஸ்ட் இட்ஸ் நத்திங் பட் மேக்ஸிமம் and least. Least is nothing but minimum. Find the greatest and least. Minimum values of R, it is given as what? R plus H equal to 6 because volume equal to pi R square H. Two variables are there. So, they are given as R plus H equal to 6. See how to write. What is given? Given equal to R plus H equal to 6. H equal to 6 minus R, you can take it as first equation. Then volume of the cylinder. Volume of a cylinder. Volume of a cylinder equal to pi R square H. Volume of a cylinder equal to pi R square H. So you can write it as V equal to pi R square H. With respect to R only we are doing because two variables are here. One is R, the next one is H. So, with respect to R only we are doing. So, you will write V of R equal to V of R equal to pi R square H. So, what is the H value here? 6 minus R. From 1 you can take it as the H value as 6 minus R. So, V of R, volume of R equal to pi R square into 6 minus R. 6 minus R, you multiply that pi R square inside. So, volume of R, V of R equal to 6 pi R square minus pi R cube. Pi R cube. Then we proceed to find out the greatest, that is maximum and least minimum values. So, we will start with V dash of R. Differentiate volume with respect to R. So, it gives R square n into x power n minus 1. The same way we can proceed for R square also. 2 into R power 2 minus 1. 6 2s are 12 pi R. 12 pi R minus 3 pi R square. 3 pi R square. Next, V dash of R, volume dash of V dash of R, again you have to differentiate with respect to R. Differentiate with respect to R, V dash of R become V double dash of R. V double dash of R equal to 12 pi into R become 1 minus 6 pi R. 3 2s are 6 pi R. Then we have to proceed to find out the value of R. Keep it as V dash of R equal to 0. V dash of R equal to 0. So 12 pi R minus 3 pi R square equal to 0. What is common in both the terms? Minus 3 pi R is common. So you can take it out. 3 pi R. What is the remaining value? 3 pi R minus also we have to take it out. Minus 4 equal to 0. You bring this term to this side. Anyway, you have to write because R is there. So, you have to write R equal to 0 because R you have taken out. So, you don't write straight away R equal to 4 because it is a quadratic. Definitely, you will get two terms for two values for R. So, R equal to 0 because you can bring it into the right hand side. R equal to 0. So, R equal to 0. Then, R minus 4 equal to 0. R equal to 4. R equal to 0 and R equal to 4. See, if R equal to 0, what is the value of V double dash of R? V double dash of R, you will write it here, V double dash of R equal to 12 pi minus 6 pi r, v double dash of r equal to 12 pi minus 6 pi r, minus 6 pi r, 12 pi minus 6 pi r at r equal to 0, that is v double dash of 0 equal to 12 pi minus 6 pi into 0. 6 pi into 0, v double dash of 0 equal to 0 into any number? 0. So what is the value we are getting now? 12 pi, it is positive. Positive means it is greater than 0. You can look over only for what? Positive or negative. Can look for positive values or negative values. It is greater than 0. Okay, it is greater than 0 means volume is minimum, that is least. Volume is least at r equal to 0. Volume is least at r equal to 0. See, we should find out the minimum value. Minimum value. Where we can get the value least at r equal to 0. So, v of 0 equal to, that is least means minimum, v of 0 equal to pi into 6 into 0 square minus 0 cube. So, v of 0 equal to pi into 0. So, value is 0. So, minimum value at what? R equal to 0 equal to 0. See here, at r equal to 4, what about v double dash of r? V double dash of r value is 12 pi minus 6 pi r. You can substitute the value of r equal to 4. V double dash of 4 equal to 12 pi minus 6 pi into 4. You can substitute the value r by 4. So, 12 pi minus 24 pi. 12 pi minus 24 pi is minus 12 pi. It's less than 0. Minus 12 pi is less than 0. Therefore, volume is maximum because negative, greatest. Volume is greatest at r equal to 4. That is nothing but what? Maximum. Therefore, volume is greatest. That is nothing but what? Maximum at r equal to 4. Volume is greatest at r equal to 4. We should find out the value of greatest value, greatest volume value. See, we should find out the maximum value. Maximum value, that is maximum volume value at r equal to 4. What is v of r? V of r equal to pi into 6 r square minus r cube. At r equal to 4 only we are getting the value volume is greatest. So we should find out r equal to 4. R equal to 4. V of 4 equal to pi into 6 4 square minus 4 cube. 6 4 square minus 4 cube. So, pi into 6 into 16, 6 into 16 minus 64, 6 into 16 minus 64. So, V of 4, V of 4 equal to pi into 96 minus 64, pi into 96 minus 64, it's nothing but what? 32 pi, 96 minus 64, 32 pi. Therefore, minimum value is, minimum value equal to 0. Volume means cubic units, you will write cubic units. Then maximum value, maximum value, maximum value equal to 32 pi cubic units. Maximum value is 32 pi cubic units. See the 12th sum. It's a very important sum. Important board question. A hollow cone with base radius a centimeter. Base radius a centimeter. Height b centimeter. Height b centimeter is placed on the table. Can keep it as here. Placed on the table. You can assume a cone is placed on the table. Show that the volume of the largest cylinder, largest means maximum cylinder, that can be hidden underneath, that is inside the cone, underneath is 4 by 9 times volume of the cone, 4 by 9 times volume of the cone. See, you can imagine this is the cone placed on the table. Cone placed on the table. See, the cone radius is a centimeter. Total height of the cone. Total height of the cone is b centimeter. Is placed on the table. A largest cylinder that can be hidden underneath. See, the height of the cone is b centimeter. Radius of the cylinder is x centimeter. See here, that can be hidden. You can take it as b centimeter. B centimeter is placed on height means b centimeter. You can take it as from the top of the cone to the inscribed cylinder, you can take it as y. Top of the cone to the inscribed cylinder value, you can take it as what? Y. See here, what are the things we have? Keep it here. Height of the cone, b centimeter. See, from the top of the cone to the inscribed cylinder is y centimeter. Radius of the cylinder is x centimeter. See here, radius of the cone equal to a centimeter. Radius of the cylinder equal to x centimeter. Height of the cone equal to b centimeter. Then you should find out the height of the cylinder. Height of the cylinder equal to. See, total value is b. Total height of the cone value is b. From this part we mentioned as y. What is the remaining part of the cylinder is b minus y. Height of the cone is b. Height of the cylinder, see, the total part is b. This value we kept it as y. So what is the remaining part? It is nothing but a height of the cylinder is b minus y. B minus y. Then you can take it as a similar triangle. See, you can take it as a similar triangle. Volume of a cone equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. R value is a square. 1 by 3 pi r square h. Radius equal to a square. See here, you can take it this as a similar triangle. The triangles are similar. You can take it as a similar triangle. See, the radius equal to x. This radius equal to a. Total height equal to b. And this height is y. Total height equal to b. And this height is a. similar triangle. These two triangles are similar, so corresponding angles are equal. So you can take it as what? Y by x equal to b by a. We can use that property. Y equal to b x by a. Volume of the cylinder equal to, what is the formula for volume of the cylinder? Pi r square h. Volume of the cylinder is pi r square h. Pi into what is the radius of the cylinder? X square. Radius of the cylinder is x square. Height of the cylinder is b minus y. Height of the cylinder is b minus y. Two variables are there. With respect to x only we are doing, so you can keep it as this as 1. You can substitute the value of y equal to bx by a in this equation. So with respect to x only we are doing, v of x, volume of the cylinder, equal to pi into x square into b minus, what is the value of y? Bx by a. Value of y is bx by a from 1. Bx by a from 1. So volume of x equal to, volume of x equal to pi into bx square. Pi into bx square minus bx cube by a. So with respect to x, v dash of x equal to pi into b into differentiation of x square is nothing but 2x minus b into 3x square by a. See, v dash of x equal to pi into 2bx minus 3b x square by a. V double dash of x, again that volume differentiate with respect to x, pi into 2b into x become 1. 2b into x become 1 minus 3b into x square, differentiation is what? 2x. 2x by a. X square differentiation is 2x by a. V double dash of x equal to pi into 2b minus 6bx by a. 2b minus 6bx minus by a. So we can keep the value. You should find out the value of x. It's nothing but what? V dash of x equal to 0. Pi into 2bx minus 3b x square by a equal to 0. Can take the LCM. Pi into 2abx minus 3b x square by a equal to 0. Pi by a into 2abx minus 3b x square equal to 0. You can bring this term to the right hand side, it becomes 0. What is the remaining value? Minus 3b x square plus 2abx equal to 0. Minus 3b x square plus 2abx equal to 0. You can take it as x and b is common, so you can take it out. Minus xb, you can take it out. What is the remaining value? Remaining value is 3x minus 2a. 3x minus 2a equal to 0. You bring this value to this side, it becomes 0. But x square, two terms are there, power is 2. So definitely we will get two values for x. So you will write x equal to 0. Then 3x minus 2a equal to 0, 3x equal to 2a, x equal to 2a by 3. x equal to 2a by 3, but x we kept it as a radius of the cone. X is nothing but what? Radius of the, x is nothing but radius of the cylinder, not cone, radius of the cylinder. The radius of the cylinder value is not equal to 0. Is it clear, children? See, x equal to 0 means x we already kept it as radius of the cylinder. Radius of the cylinder value not equal to 0. This is not impossible. So, we cannot take that value. So, we neglect this value. We can take x equal to 2a by 3. So, x equal to 0 not possible. X equal to 0 not possible. So, we can take the value x equal to 2a by 3. At x equal to 2a by 3, what about v double dash of x? What is the value of v double dash of x? Pi into 2b minus 6b x by a. 6b x by a. What is v double dash of x value is 2a by 3. 2a by 3 equal to pi into 2b minus 6b into 2a by 3. 2a by 3 by a. 2a by 3 by a. See, 3 ones are 3, 2s are. 3 ones are 3, 2s are. See here, v double dash of 2a by 3 equal to, b is common, you can take it out. So, pi b into 2 minus 4a by a. 4a by 2 into 4a by a. 2 into 4. See, 2a, 4a by a get cancelled. So, it gives pi b into minus 2. So, the value is minus 2 pi b less than 0. Because the value is negative, it is less than 0. So, the volume is maximum. We have to prove that only. They see, volume of the largest cylinder. Largest means maximum. Maximum. Volume of the cylinder is maximum or largest at x equal to 2a by 3. At x equal to 2a by 3, then we have to prove volume of the cylinder equal to 4 by 9 times the volume of the cone. Volume of the cylinder equal to 4 by 9 times volume of the cone. See, volume of the cylinder, already we kept it there, volume of the cylinder equal to volume of the cylinder. Volume of the cylinder equal to pi x square into b minus bx by a. B minus bx by a at x equal to 2a by 3. At x equal to 2a by 3, it gives, you can substitute the value of x equal to 2a by 3, pi into 2a by 3 the whole square. Pi into 2a by 3 the whole square into b minus b into, b minus b into 2a by 3 by a. 2a by 3 by a. So, what is the value we are getting? See here, pi into 4a square by 9. 4a square by 9 into 4a square by 9 into b minus a get cancelled. B minus 2b by 3. B minus 2b by 3. See, volume of the cylinder equal to volume of the cylinder. Volume of the cylinder equal to pi into 4a square by 9 into, you can take it as 3 as the LCM, 3b minus 2b by 3. 3b minus 2b by 3. So pi into 4a square by 9 into b by 3. What we have to prove? 4 by 9 times of volume of the cone. See here, you can take it 4 by 9 out. What are the remaining values are there? Pi a square b by 3. Pi a square b by 3, or you will write 4 by 9 into 1 by 3 pi a square b. 1 by 3 pi a square b. You just imagine, you go back that diagram. See, what is the radius of the cone? A. What is the height of the cone? B. See, base radius of the cone is a centimeter. Height of the cone is b centimeter. What is the formula? 1 by 3 pi r square h. Here r equal to radius equal to a square and height equal to b. So 4 by 9 times 1 by 3 pi r square h is nothing but volume of the cone. Volume of the cylinder equal to 4 by 9 times volume of the cone. 4 by 9 times volume of the cone. It's a very important board question. I hope you understood, children. See, to receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.